35,000 of the devout gather at Exhibition Park in Toronto to take part in the 18th Holy Hour and to witness a living rosary display. This annual event is termed the largest religious observance in the English-speaking world, and James Cardinal McGeegan is presiding as 500 girls from St. Joseph's College School form the rosary. John has asked Catholics to recite the rosary in their prayers for peace, and this solemn occasion furthers that aim. A solemn benediction of the Blessed Sacrament climaxes this impressive display of militant faith in a world beset by the ambitions of a materialistic regime.